Okay, bring this over here. Plug you in. And there we go. Classic Kingdom. First triangle. Next game. Whatever. Oh, well, that was easy. Form changes. Double air guns, magic launcher. The Shooting Star Keyblade can be form changed into a projectile weapon called the double arrow guns. Oh, I've seen that. It's like Sig bars. While form changed, hold alt to take aim and automatically fire a stream of shots toward foes.
We brought some ingredients.
Ooh. Oh, I might as well do this since I am here right now. God, this game is just giving me all the happiness I could ask for.
Is the food ready yet? Huh? He hasn't started? Huh? Whoa, hold on. Hey. Oh, no!
Oh, jeez.
Whoa, would you... you're gonna make me cook?
Okay, this is kind of funny. Okay. I need dessert. I need fish. Oh. Let's just go ahead and do one. It's a pepper grinder to season with style. Alternate. Your lemon time to cook.
Oops. Oh no. Sorry.
I didn't even...
Sorry.
Okay, one more time.
Oops.
I didn't...
No. Sorry.
Are you kidding me? Okay, fine. Let's try one of this. She's the perfect flambé. Tilt L. Actually managed to make one. Okay. Crack the egg. Okay. Okay. Some of our main games aren't that bad. But still. Okay. Isn't that bad, actually, and I like it. Simple little steps that you'd see in any kitchen being done. True, you're not making the entire meal, but it's little things. And I mean, it's not like Final Fantasy 15 where you're like, good God, Ignis, give me whatever that is. I don't care. It looks delicious. Even your bread looks delicious. It's your fucking dude. Oh, I could probably do another ingredient hunt right now if I wanted. Juggle? I remember that.
Nice moves.
Let me go ahead and just grab all these ingredients again. Yes, I know. I probably missed one before, earlier.
Nice moves!
There we go.
Just imagine the yummy stuff little chef will whip up with this.
Alright.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
Above you! Look out!
Oh, jeez. There we go. More money, please. That, wasn't the safest thing I could have done in the town. No.
I hope Mom's that beef though.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
This place got written up in picky colors.
We brought some ingredients.
Let's see. I should have enough to try that one dish again. Hopefully. Yeah, he's posted that every time so far. Good lord. There we go, now I got it.
Right. We did it.
Ooh, that actually looks real tasty. Okay, see, there's a new one, and that looks a lot. Yeah.
As a kid, but Jesus. And everyone does it.
I'm not a big social media guy, so this is just kind of like.
It's nice to eat outside now and again.
Okay, now, I did all this, so. Wait, I can visit in here now? Woo! Wait, is that what it said? I wasn't really paying attention. Yay! Why did this have me over here? So, back to the world map now, I guess. God, I've been recording over 3 hours this one session. I recorded an hour and a half earlier.
I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye. Did Master Yensa tell you?
Kairi?
I'm training to become a Keyblade wielder like you. That's right. No more waiting for you to come back from your adventures. I want to get out there and do my part to help. Merlin has used his magic to bring us to a place where time doesn't matter. We can take as long as we need to complete our training. He's an amazing wizard. Oh, and by us, I mean me and Lee. He's really sorry for all the trouble he caused. I told him it's fine, but he won't stop apologizing.
Axel's
I'll admit,
a good guy.
I was a little scared of him at first, but I've gotten to know him better. All he ever wanted was to help his friend. Honestly, it's hard not to like him. Every now and then, I catch him staring at me. When I ask what's wrong, he says, I'm not sure. I think I'm forgetting something. Don't know what.
Yeah.
Sora, I think it may have something to do with you.
Yeah.
Your journey is all about helping people. Some that you've never met before.
Jesus, look at that.
And some like Lee that you have. They're all counting on you. It won't be easy. But I hope you'll remain the happy and cheerful Sora I know. There's no heart your smile can't reach. What's wrong?
Huh? Nothing. Sorry.
Lee.
What? I am.
God, this game is beautiful to look at.
A letter?
Yep.
To Sora?
Technically, yes. But I won't send it. It's more for me.
Ask Merlin. He'll deliver it for you.
Yeah. But it's okay. I just like talking to Sora. Even if it's on paper.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Hmm?
Here.
Ice cream? Really?
Yeah, I asked Merlin to pick these up. You know, we did both summon Keyblades. Gotta celebrate.
You're sweet, Lee.
Nah.
What?
Nothing. I just...
You're trying to remember what you forgot?
Well, I, yeah. Yeah.
So tomorrow, you and me in the ring. You ready?
Of course.
Don't hold back, Lee. Promise?
Oh.
Huh? Are you okay? Lee!
Axel.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're crying. What's wrong?
Remembered.
Something in my eyes.
Lee.
I'm gonna go. Sorry.
Okay. But stop apologizing.
Fine. On one condition.
What?
Call me Axel from now on. Got it? Memorized?
Yeah. Okay, Axel.
He really does like that name better. That made me tear up a bit. That moment when we started to remember Sion. God. Oh. Oh, jeez. Wait, that's... Oh, God! Hey, Zaldan. Wait, it's Dylan now, right? Oh my god.
So this is the place.
Where Aqua fell into the realm of darkness after she dove in to save Terra.
Yeah. She said he was acting strange.
Strange how, exactly?
She sensed darkness in him. And they ended up getting into a big fight.
Right. And in the aftermath, the two of them disappeared. Around the same time, the guards found a stranger with white hair lying unconscious here in the square.
Terror.
A man calling himself Xehanort.
Ansem the Wise took the stranger in, but that was a mistake. Xehanort betrayed his master, stole his research, and along with his fellow apprentices, separated his heart from his body. Xehanort's heart took his master's name, Ansem, and traveled to the past to give his younger self instructions. He even briefly had control of you. His empty body stayed in the present, took the name Xemnas, and founded Organization 13. Their goal was to prepare 13 vessels for Xehanort's heart.
Until we put an end to the organization. But all the while, young Xehanort had been visiting the future to choose 13 vessels of his own. Hearts with strong enough ties to him to begin a new organization. The real Organization 13. And now they're looking for a fight with us. But what happened to Terra? I thought you said that Aqua saved him.
Yep, she did. The problem is we didn't notice. You remember the end of the Mark of Mastery exam when Master Xehanort made his grand return? That's the Xehanort I remember. He was already a pretty old man then. But how do you explain Ansem and Xemnas, his heartless, and his nobody? Isn't it strange how young they look? Why aren't they old men? It's because Xehanort was using a different body when the split happened.
Terra.
That face from the portrait I mentioned? It wasn't just some stranger that Ansem the Wise took under his wing. It was the young man whose body Master Xehanort possessed.
No way! That was Terra? Master Xehanort was using Terra?
Yep. Master Xehanort told us another on our list belonged to him. He was talking about Terra. Turns out, Aqua saved more than just her friend that day.
Okay. But Master Xehanort is an old man again now. Where did Terra's body go?
That is a hell of a question.
It's because Master Xehanort's collecting vessels! He claimed to have two of our seven lights. We got Sora back, but Terra must still be on Xehanort's side.
Damn it!
He's with Organization 13? We should warn Sora.
Yep! And Merlin too!
Yeah.
Boy, this is unfolding here. Holy crap!
Hey, Sora! I got a tip for ya!
Let me ship.
Yippee! More worlds! Doing great, Sora! Great job!
Okay, I got it! There it is. There we go. Actually. Thank you.
How much is this? Lord. Go. How about base? This is literally the starting point. Whoa, God! What the? Whoa! I forgot they did that. Yeah. Okay, but when I... Alright, I'm just... I'm gonna assume that means I got everything. Oh, no, we're good. Okay. Oh! I can save right here. Oh, that's great! Oh, that helps. Okay. Okay, so I'm there. Let's see. Toy box! Or Kingdom of Corona? Okay, so that has to be Rapunzel. Which means this over here is Toy Story. Let's see, that's level 12. It's level 14. There we go. Yeah! Look at my baby boy! Oh, he got that flame on him! Okay, he doesn't look like much yet, but trust me, I'll get better as I go. I'll be back later, Twilight Town. Oh boy. Constellations. Oh! So that's what those blue teams I saw earlier were. I know I saw one earlier. Yeah, here it is.
Let's see.
Oh, I see an issue now. Woohoo! Come on, come on. Yes! Nice. Oh boy. Turn. Up to this one. There we go. Yes. Whoa, what was that? There we go. What the heck?
How do we reach the world now? Like this.
Ow, damn. There we go. So that's what all this is. Damn it! There we go. Got him. Nice. All right, let's try it. Hey, that's the one that popped up the first time. All right. What the heck? What the heck? I am. Huh? What am I? I swear I was playing Kingdom Hearts. What am I looking at? Pause. Did Nad just play in my game? Is that what really just happened? An ad.
I was watching that.
Sorry. But this is no time for television, Rex.
Okay, I swear I've heard that game.
That gig is pretty impressive.
But
really?
Was that just for this, or?
I like Yuzora most.
Woody, what gives?
Shh. I thought he was dead. Didn't that actor die? Oh, God.
Heartless. All right, guys. Today we teach those mask intruders who's boss. Is everybody in position?
Wait, hold on. I don't think I'm emotionally prepared.
Would you calm down? Don't worry. I got you covered.
Oh, God.
It's go time.
Oh, my God. He actually... Tim Allen did come in and do this. Oh, my God. And both of them... Oh, my God. They actually came in and did this. Wow. Things I didn't expect to see either of these two actors come back in. Any of these... Good God. Color me impressed by
what
this game.
World?
How they got shit done.
Where are we? Hmm?
Oh my gosh! Have we been shrunk? And look at us!
Nobody want to magic this for. We have to protect the world order.
Border?
I said order!
Gorge! Huh? Who's gonna protect the order from them?
Headless!
Oh, jeez.
Okay, we go on three. One, two.
Wait!
What are you doing?
Who are those guys?
Your savior. Oh, I never changed into the. Damn it, I forgot to add the one. Oh, there goes the block.
Back off.
Hello.
It's over there. So long.
Back under. What? Oh, for a second I thought it was those monkeys, and I was like, what the hell? Boy, this must be weird to watch from up there. Now we're in magical teacups. finishing this. Oh, hey. Oh, I was trying to jump on it. I was like, oh, hey, look at that. Jump. Okay. Any attack sends you flying. Press circle. Oh, now because I unlocked the damn thing, finally. Son of a... Okay, well, it's obviously going up as soon as I get out.
Are they new?
Uh-huh. Wait! Oh, you look familiar! Huh? I know this! What? You're
Zora!
Huh? My name's Sora. Oh.
Stay back. For all we know, the intruder sent them.
Zora!
Slow down there, Rex. We don't know them.
But we can trust them. They're the number one selling heroes in the country.
Yeah, and his mom must have bought them for him.
Ham's right. Did you see how easily they took care of the intruders? I bet they're here to figure out why all our friends have gone missing and why Buzz's laser started actually lasering and had all the weird stuff that's been going on. I mean, that's what heroes do, right?
Let's not jump to conclusions. Gotta be smart, Woody.
So you're Andy's new toys?
Toys?
You sure did a number on those intruders.
Those are the heartless.
The bad guys.
We've been fighting against those intruders for a while.
I knew it!
Okay.
Huh?
In that case, you're all right by me. My name's Woody. Put her there.
Hey.
Now, hold on.
I'm Sora.
You're Sora!
Actually, my name's Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Well, I'm Goofy.
And I'm Buzz Lightyear.
Call me him. It's a real honor.
And I'm Rex. I'm your biggest fan. In fact, I've been playing your game for months now. And I've already gotten you all the way up to level 47. But that Bahamut boss is really tough. Slinky and I can't figure out how to beat him. Oh, I wish Slinky and the others were here. They'd be so happy to meet you.
Huh.
All troops, at attention, sir.
Strangers. From the outside! Welcome!
They're all toys? So that's why we look the way we do. Huh?
Excuse me. You said that you've battled those intruders before. Tell us where and why.
Oh, well, we are... No!
Well, you must have come from somewhere.
Take it easy, Buzz. What matters is that they got those intruders out of our way for at least a little while. No need to interrogate them.
Yeah, Buzz.
Woody's right.
Noted, but still.
Hey, have those intruders, the Heartless, been a problem around here?
No, they just showed up a little while ago.
In fact, those Heartless materialized right after all of our friends up and vanished.
You don't think?
Well, gee, it can't just be a coincidence. Mm.
It wasn't always this lonely. One day we woke up and we were the only toys left here. Nobody's heard from Mom, Molly, or Andy. We keep waiting for Andy to come home.
You really care about him.
Yeah. He's the best friend that toys like us could ever hope to have.
All right. We better start looking.
Huh?
Have you got any clues we can go on? Any other strange things that happened?
Well... There's one thing.
One big thing?
Huge, sir! What thing?
After everyone went MIA, the intruders didn't come alone. They arrive with a guy wearing a hood dressed in black, just like you. Oh, as a God. Matter of fact, he's the only other toy we've seen outside of you three.
A black hood? But that would mean...
the organization!
You know who it is?
Yeah, they're bad news.
Seems like you have a lot of enemies.
We may have a hunch what's causing all the weirdness. Would you mind if we handle this?
I'm sorry, but we're not gonna leave this to you.
Huh?
Huh?
If that guy had something to do with our friends vanishing, then he's our problem too. We've got to work together.
What?
Right. So then, where can we find that guy?
Sarge, any word from the recon team?
The latest reports place him in town, sir, at Galaxy Toys.
Then Galaxy Toys is where we're going. Sora, follow me. It's out the window and down the roof.
Holy crap.
Not so fast, cowboy.
Hmm?
You seem pretty gung-ho about going. But shouldn't we stay here and wait for Andy?
Well, you've got a point, but we've tried waiting. Look, if we go with Sora, we might find a clue. Are you with me, Buzz?
Come on. Come on. Join the team.
Of course. Okay, let's move out.
Come on, let's head over to the toy
store.
I've got
five people. Woo-hoo-hoo! Nope, I saw that. God, this is so awkward. I was freaking Tim Allen, Buzz Lightyear, and I. This is so strange, but I'm so happy, and I'm so... So, I should go ahead and buy one. Got it. Oh. Oh, no, I'm an idiot. Stop. I'm an idiot. How did I forget those? Whoa. Ooh, yeah. So that would drop my magic by a point. Look at that. Yes, please. Okay. I'll add that. Oh my God, yes. Cuisine you cook with a little chef consumer seven. In full course, starter soup, fish, dish, and gain extra ability as well, known as a full course bonus. Cuisine, so. But I'll save that for now. I don't need it quite yet. I should probably use that myself. I've got 5 AP boosts. Okay. Do you. I've got that. Let's go ahead and do it like that. I think that'll work. Okay. Not enough yet, but we're getting there. Let's go ahead and save that then. Oh, it's just an extra bounce, though, huh? Oh, God. Oh God, the old way of doing it! When you couldn't run up walls. Oh boy! Hello! Try this out! Fire! 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 Good lord.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Sorry, what? Oh god! Later! Come on, do it. Aw.
Hey, Sora, I think the trampoline will take us back to Andy's room.
Woohoo! Or into more heartless. God, this thing is huge. I know it's a house, but being this small is kind of weird. Survived? Good god! Talk about resilient. Hey, wait a minute.
If you can destroy this once again!
That's what I need in that other place, son of a...
You could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above.
Take this! Nice!
Okay, so what's in here? Whoa! Uh-oh. Up. Can't go that way.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Whoa.
Let's see.
I don't know why I stopped looking for those for a second.
I certainly hope we...
Right, yeah, your thing.
Let's see.
Is it outside then? Let's save really quick.
Let's see.
I'm looking, I don't see it. Okay, you all heard him say, is that a lucky emblem?
Let's see.
I swear he said that when I was out there. I do not see it. Yeah, I got nothing here. And I bet you didn't even know. What? What happened? Oh, hello! Out in the middle of the street now, are you? Doing that. There's more still? Where? Get him. Good lord.
Heal. Yes.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry. Ooh.
I can't quite get across, but which way do I go then? To the left or right? You never told me. Okay, hold off on that. Hmm. I think I went the right way. Let's hope I went the right way. There we go.
We're here!
Oh,
whoa.
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Oh. Oh no.
You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Uh-oh. Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
There's a darkness we are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart. Mm-hmm. I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
Wait! What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
What the heck?
Oh no!
Buddy! What is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Uh-oh. Watch it!
Sora, grow up!
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't.
Do what? Huh? Brilliant! I'm on it!
That's the boss battle music in the first one! Just kinda redone. Alright. You're talking to an Overwatch vet! This is like Orisa, just a bit slower. Oh, I get it now.
This town ain't big enough.
There you go. Come on! Damn it. Your diva suit is no match for me! I didn't even have to switch out of the first one. You're talking to an Orisa main.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It's like the Twilight
it
Town.
Probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right. You're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
Hey.
Woody, let's go.
I admit, it does sound just a little far-fetched. But say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir! Huh? Rex has just been dino-napped!
Oh, God.
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir. And him and the aliens are MIA.
Oh,
come on. We have got to find them.
Please, let us help.
Yeah!
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless, and Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
I suspect you do.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra help. But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this.
Fair enough.
I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Our troops will return to the field, sir.
Oh, boy.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey, think we could use that?
Oh,
that could
it's
work.
Perfect. Come on, guys.
Gorge, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
Okay, so that still has a charge on it. Gigas things, huh? So, I swear, that was like an actual game that was coming out in real life. Maybe I was wrong. They're gonna pop up at some point. I'm trying to look around. There we go. Looking for something to smack. Up, 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 up. Come on. There's gotta be more to this place.
Let's see.
I'm missing something. And no heartless anywhere, huh? Let's check behind the counter then. God, there's gotta be something. I don't even see any kind of Mickey symbol. Which is part of what I was looking for primarily. God, having this music play though is great. Gimme. 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 Gimme.
Say, this looks like a way in.
Fine. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
That'll be the map of the toy store. Woo!
Three rails.
Yeah. And each one leads somewhere different.
Orange leads to the second floor, blue leads up there, and green leads somewhere up higher. God, this place is gigantic! Ah! I fall off. Let's do this then. Oh. There we go. That's all I needed. Everyone just got lost.
Back off.
Let's do this. Also help if I get any more scraps. Big boy first. Oh! That's right, they all are different. Thank you. Enough. Oh! Is this the one I was in before? I don't think so, but... Wow. Okay. Perfect timing. I could use a save. God, we're over 4 hours now. Let's get in. Play place, huh? The little ones. So you should come up right there. Do it! There we go. Ooh.
Thanks.
Ah, that place is blocked off. Dang. Oh, climbed up here. Hello! That's what I was looking for. No Mickey symbol anywhere that I can see, though.
Let's see.
At least I'm making some decent money.
Let's see.
Man, that's unfortunate. Oh, Jesus!
Hey, what happened to my voice?
That was funny. Uh-oh. I may have taken one I shouldn't have. We'll find out! Oh. There's the ball depository. Nice. That's a neat treasure chest. Oh, for the love of God. Huh. Alright, take me back down. There we go. It means red. Ah, damn. Nope, we're stopping that right now. Crap!
Those are chairs. Come on! This spot ain't big enough.
Make them fly!
Just end them in one go. Or not.
Go time.
Oh! Oh, I had to get used to that. There we go. I'll take this. Gigas, of course, Rex. I saw that. Oh, I left my toy behind.
Wow.
Ooh, looky there. Whoa. Wow.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Rex!
That's not Rex.
Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes. He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
What's that?
Something feels wrong.
Oh boy! A boss fight?
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Multiple. Really? Oh boy.
Yeah. Yeah.
Round him up.
Holy crap!
Try this!
Back at ya!
This town ain't big enough!
Back off! Back at ya!
It's allowing me to attack and defend.
There.
I got you.
That was close.
Woo. Those things hit really hard. I had a bit of a concern going there for a bit. Good man.
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great.
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth
terrifying.
To Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
What do you mean?
Did something bad happen?
Oh, Lord.
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh?
Let me guess. Third floor?
Sarge, have you got a status report?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers.
I'm just up there.
The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music? You think it could be the Heartless?
Let's find out.
That Koopa King saved my ass. We're gonna need to go buy another
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are gonna be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
You're a big coward. Ah, crap. I still want to keep exploring, man. Neat. Come on. Up we go. That side. Hi. Are you evil now? No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh God. I just need to get to that save point. I think it wants me to do something from... Maybe. I'll need to check something before I come up here. Because I know where it is. It's right over there. I was literally in there earlier. Hold on. God dang it, that's way too funny. Okay, save. It's a point of pride that I have 4,000, nearly 5,000 here. Really. Nope. Core, Flame Core, Chief Puff, Statue of Hercules, Big Beasts and Bugs wall display. Okay. Damn, I actually used a lot of money. Yep.
We got this.
Come on! Whoa, that fucking HP!